today we are here to play some Splatoon 3.
1, 2, 3,
gaming with the girls
4,
today.
It's
gonna be fun.
7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come.
Hello, hello, hello.
Where are you? Let me check my map.
Okay, yeah.
Dun, da, 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 da. I almost killed myself. Jeez Louise, I almost killed myself. I didn't want to kill myself.
Say you almost hurt. Say you almost. You almost died.
Do not splat your gun at me, okay?
Okay.
That's gonna be cheating. Okay. There we go.
Yo, what is up, Iroh? How you doing? The kids are actually playing Splatoon 3 against each other right now.
Yes.
Or are you on the same team?
Two, three.
Are you guys against each other or on the same team?
No.
We're against.
They're playing against each other right now.
We're playing hide and seek, and whoever kills someone, whoever gets someone, then they're done. They have to count.
13. 14. I'm sorry, guys, if that's annoying. 18, 19, 20.
How you doing, though?
Not sure.
Like, what you been up to, Iroh?
And heck! What the heck? At the first start, and I'm at danger! Really? I'm almost out of my ink. Anyway.
Down.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
I'm down. Wait, I know the best weapon. Oh, my.
Bad guys won.
And on this switch, it says I'm the good guy.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, my.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta change.
It does sound better.
I gotta change.
I'm hoping that it sounds better. Iroh, what have you been up to? Are you still there?
Splatlex. Hey, I'm ready. Do you?
Ready.
Yeah, do you know how I did that roll? And then when I was splatting, you just press this to ink, and then you press B. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you press shoot with the jump button.
Yes.
And that's how you roll. Okay.
That's how you roll with only this weapon, though. Dun, dun.
What this can do. Look.
Stop looking at our screen. You guys gotta play. Come on.
One. Two,
I'm watching.
Three,
I can see it on
four,
the screen. You know what I mean?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. I'm ready to get you. What's up?
Let's get the glung ka 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 ready.
Yes, the glung ka ka ka. Where are you?
I'm hoping that you don't find me, okay?
Is it only you two?
Yes. All the blank ones mean there's nobody else.
Oh, you're in that Taekwondo class.
Uh-huh.
I did mean to ask about that. Like, how's she been doing with that? I'm pretty sure she's excelling. She's your daughter, so I know for a fact that she's doing good. I feel you on that.
Oh my god.
Although at the same time, I kind of can't relate at the same time because I'm always home. But you know, I work here. Like I like, so it's like you know what I'm saying. What am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just saying stuff.
Gotcha. Almost. Maybe. Maybe not.
Oh no.
Got you!
Wiped out. Nice.
Yeah, when you got everybody killed, that means I'm flooded. That means,
you got a wipeout.
Mm-hmm. And that's much better, splatted, because that's what you're doing.
Oh my god, it's almost...
You don't want to say killed.
Kids are watching. Kids are watching this.
Yes, exactly.
Oh my god. OMG. Oh my god. You're so close to me. Come on! Come on! Well, it's time for me to count. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Just get on it already. It's almost done.
And I won.
Yellow belt. Wow, that's not bad. Dang, she's doing good. Can she do flips and stuff yet?
Wait, who?
I can't wait till she could do flips. Nat. Natalie, your cousin.
Oh.
She's at Taekwondo. She's learning martial arts. And she has a yellow belt.
One time, Lisa did a flip before in gym class.
Nice.
I tried so hard with my might. I accidentally hit someone.
I'm going to try to see. First, I'm going to... I'm just trying to see now how it will sound for me just sitting here like this without, like, leaning in at the mic. That works.
Good.
Well, that worked. Nice.
Yeah.
Speak, but you know what I mean? Maybe
okay.
It works.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Wow, I can't believe my niece is already at yellow belt. That is so crazy.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. You are gonna get splatted. Dun, dun, dun. Gotta refill. Da, 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 da. Sometimes you gotta refill your ink.
So that's only you two?
Yes.
So, okay, so this is one-on-one.
Yeah.
That's cool. I didn't know you could do that.
Pow! 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 Pow!
You're teaching me so much today. Because I don't know anything about this. This is all their territory. And I believe they hopped on Splatoon 3 when it came out, actually.
Yes.
But you got it like right around when it came out, right? Mommy got it for you.
Yeah. I got you!
It come for me!
Oh no.
And now I'm half in danger. It doesn't say I'm in danger, but I'm still in danger.
Oh, I got that first.
Yeah. I can see it over there.
Go cannon, Bella!
One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm the only guy that counts to 10. Sorry, guys. But you're not here, I come.
So click the right stick and in for your power.
Okay. This is how to jump. And this button is just
so what do I have to do for this?
This button
is this
just
it?
This button.
Don't worry, I'll figure that out. I'm just trying to figure out what to do with them in the menu. Do I just go all set?
And if you want to change your
weapon, you can. You just gotta press play.
And your stage too.
All right, I understand.
I'm the Bravo team, and this is the Alpha team.
Well, so what do I do now?
You just get out. Let's go.
Looks good. Ready. Oh, okay.
And then you just hold down A.
Hey, Dad, you played this with me before.
Not Splatoon 3. And it's been a long time.
But you played Splatoon 2 with me.
Yeah, but I this is my first time playing this one.
Go! My weapon is actually so powerful. Daddy is so watch out.
Yeah, you have to ink the ground so you can
get points. The point score is right up there next to your thingy.
You're doing good already.
Got you.
Not really.
You have to count now. I'm gonna hide. Count to 10 or 20.
We're playing happy.
Yes.
Da, da, da. Count it in your head.
Yep.
Okay, I think it's ready.
Oh no.
How fast can I count though? Cause I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No, you can't go like that. You have to go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that kind of speed, or 1, 2, 3, 4.
But Daddy,
that's two different speeds, Bella. Which speed?
If you want, you can do like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Ow!
It detects you. That's why I chose that one.
Oh, it's drones.
No, it's a detector.
Yeah, like a drone. Drones are detectors.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna go hide now.
I'm gonna count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna give you a little bit more time.
No, go ahead.
11.
Go ahead, hide. I mean, I'm hiding.
I think she'll find you something for you.
It's gonna be so obvious, cause I'm the master of this game.
No, you're not.
The master?
Yeah.
I wouldn't say master if I were you. Oh my gosh.
I gotta stay quiet so I can be hidden.
Don't come up, cause I will splat to you.
Oh no.
Hey, that's cheating, Daddy.
Is it cheating to run away? I don't know the rules. You can tell me that.
Okay, now you have to count.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
28.
You didn't tell me to stop counting. I don't know the rules.
29, and then you can get up to 30.
Oh,
I have to count to 30? But you only counted to 10.
It doesn't matter how...
Oh my god!
You missed me, Daddy! And I won, actually, maybe.
Yeah,
I won. I'm the bad dad.
You did actually pretty good, Dad.
I just hang on and then I kick my roller up.
I'm gonna change my weapon. Mm-hmm.
And Bella, can you please stop? Because I need to buy a new weapon and then we could do it all over again, okay?
Okay.
Let me get out of here.
And then.
So you have to back all the way out so you can get another weapon?
Oh, and thank you, Marissa, because the cat gave me some advice.
Okay.
Fucking Royale.
I need to buy a weapon. How many tickets do I got?
Over a little. I can't see you.
I got 2 tickets!
This at least means I can buy one or 2 things. Got it. Yes.
And now I'm gonna buy...
Ooh, thank you! Wait, I won 3 times, so I think I have 3 tickets. I'm gonna get a new weapon, too. Drink a hot egg. A raw hot dog. Drink? You don't drink it, you eat it. Guys never eat raw eggs.
Oh my god, ew. I have 0 tickets.
Ha! Okay, this time I'm doing a regular battle, like a turf war.
Why? How could I play with you then? Oh,
you guys can't play turf war together?
Yeah, we can.
Wait, I remember that time. Remember, Bella, when we were playing turf war and I saw you with your name?
Oh, yeah.
So you have to figure out how to do that then.
No, we have to get in a turf war. Then if you see a fake person, that's us.
Which is Bella right there.
And then we could, like...
What do you expect me to do, Mr.?
Mr.?
Mr. Cat.
I'm gonna call him Mr. Fat Cat.
Mr. Fat Cat?
He's always
waiting. Fat Cat's up there.
So, wait, what are you doing, though? I thought you were setting up the turf floor.
No, that was just a practice. I don't really know how to play this game that much.
After this battle, then... I might be able to see you. Just press on me and then...
Wait, so you're in a battle without her?
Uh-huh.
But that's not the point of the live stream.
No, you have to this battle, maybe she'll... Okay, listen, just press on me right now, okay?
No, because it says... I pressed on you before...
Hello, Sarumitsu.
And you didn't know.
How are you?
But.
Nice job, first time chat.
So it won't work.
They're trying to figure out how to play Turf War together.
We already know how to.
Disconnected. It disconnected.
How?
Doing good. Kids and I are just, well, they're teaching me Splatoon 3. I don't know much about this game. And I decided we'll, you know, come on and just hang out. Because we haven't done so in a while as a family. And this is just, you know, some nice chill time from the summer heat.
Press on me.
They went to the park earlier.
And Daddy, I'm going to show you my locker. this is my locker. It's pretty neat, right?
Yeah, I can see your locker. And
it's
this is
a
my
small
locker. This is my locker.
Given the SP. Okay, you're a Splatoon player. That's cool.
Wait, who?
Sarumitsu, I believe. Sarumitsu? Did I say that right? Yeah, that's they have SPL at the end because they play Splatoon 3.
Wait, I don't see Sarumitsu. I'm sorry if I said that wrong.
No, we got it right. It's Sarumitsu. But you're in a round again. You have to wait for Arisa. And Arisa, you have to join her. Don't you?
I'm dropping
so
in. After this battle, then she can join me.
Yeah.
But
because she's already dropping in.
Uh-huh, but she'll, mm-hmm. but she'll have to compete me.
Yeah.
So you have to wait then until, okay. Okay, I think I get it now.
I didn't get Lavender, but okay.
You guys make me feel so old.
Because you are old, Dad.
You know what? You can turn off the game right now.
Wait. How do I do this?
Oh, man. I'm doomed. Okay.
What did you do to me? This is useless. It's so useless.
I do what I
see.
Doomed.
When you do... So, yeah, there's a... They were just telling us that when you drop in on a friend, there's no guarantee that you're going to be on the same team.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
So how do you guys make sure that you're on the same team? Can you do that?
No.
It just happens?
Yeah, you can only compete on each other. But if not, somebody got me again. They spotted me again.
But, Daddy, look what happens when I turn on this robot.
Oh, you have to make a room. Do you guys know how to make a room?
Yeah, thanks.
You're going to have to make a room after this so that you guys can make sure that you play together.
But, Daddy, look at this. This robot is a copybot, and look what happens.
I just got myself. And wipe out for us. All of us
I'm going to turn off this copybot. It's getting me a lot. Copybot, you will pay for getting this messy.
All right, so...
Messy. All
right, so do you know how to make a room?
No.
You don't know how to make a room?
I know how to.
Bella knows how to do it.
But,
someone's flattered.
She's got about 52 seconds left in the match.
Oh, my God. 1, 2, back to my shoes.
I once did Splatoon 2 with them, but this was a while back, so I don't, I'm a PC gamer, I don't really do Nintendo Switch, I do PC and I do a lot of PC VR stuff.
Gotcha.
Did I clear all of this? No, I didn't, I just cleared one spot.
18, 17. So now it's just gonna put her in the next match.
Uh-huh.
Ah.
But Daddy, did you see me stretch all the way over there?
No, I was watching what Bella was doing because her match just ended.
Scaredy. Lavender.
But it's only if a spot opens up.
Okay.
So if not, you're gonna probably have to back out. So that you can make a room. And that way, to make sure that you guys can play together.
A player is waiting to join.
I
saw you!
Wait, so you guys are in?
Yeah, we are flopping right now.
Oh, well, never mind. Look at that.
Flopping means...
But there's no way that you know that you're going to be on the same team. Right.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I remember.
But flopping means,
we're going to try the make a room thing, though. After, because I want to make sure you guys can be together. Oh, look, you're on the same team.
Wait, what?
You guys are on the same team.
Oh, Are you this one?
No. She's the one that says mommy on top. Yeah, she's on mommy's account.
Yeah, I know.
You see?
Hello, let's clap.
No, hello. Stop fooling around.
But Arissa, Arissa came, well, she did back you up. She was, like, cleaning it up.
Is that you? Okay.
I was trying to save you, Bella.
I was getting splattered from a different person.
Oh, we're in danger. Oh.
Socket.
Socket?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, there's strangers that we actually don't know.
Well, I know that. Oh, wow! Soromisu's going to be playing in a tournament for this game on Saturday, guys. Is it going to be online? Is there any way to view it? Because I'd totally love to, I don't know. Maybe they'll be able to view it. I might not be able to. I actually will be at Ringside Pub in Caldwell, New Jersey with that new metal band. I'm a gig worker. I play guitar, and I'm a member of that new metal band, which is a New Jersey-based new metal cover experience. And we have a lot of fun. We're going to be at the Ringside Pub this weekend, so I won't be able to see the tournament if there's a way to see it online. But maybe they can watch it, because I know they'll be all over that. Oh, you're a piano player. That's awesome. How long have you been playing? I've been playing guitar since I was about 16. I'm 34 now, so, about 15, 16 years. And I do guitar, bass, I produce, I do a bunch of stuff. But how long have you been playing piano?
An hour!
4.5 years, not bad. That's pretty cool. My, their mom, she's a piano player as well. Like,
I
want to
learn how to play piano too.
It's not that hard, actually. Like, I mean, well, it's not easy, but, like, to get really, really good. But, you know, finding out the basics isn't that hard. You guys can just ask mommy, because mommy can teach you.
And I want to play guitar.
And I can teach you that. We can do lessons too, all kinds of stuff.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna change my weapon because I think this weapon is weak.
Oh, so now you wanna change the weapon again?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna change all my clothes and my weapon.
Well, if you guys are gonna then make sure to make a room then this time so that you guys can stay together, okay?
Okay.
We have to stop it. I said we have to stop, Rissa.
Yeah, you said. Rissa, you're going back into a match.
Oh, no. How do I quit? Oh, my God.
Actually, I'm just going to keep mine. I have to wear masks.
You went back into a match, man.
Sorry.
And if you back out, then you have to wait, right?
Oh, yeah.
So, all right, just do the match, and then after this... So, Bella, you're going to have to just hang back. In fact, make the room now.
Okay.
I'm just going to wait.
Wait, I got the...
No, don't wait. Go ahead. Play the match. Don't leave your team hanging.
This one is useless, though. But I'm not calling the weapon useless. I'm calling the gear useless. Because I can't even buy anything. Oh, no! I usually don't get away from missiles.
This is an interesting question. Sarumitsu, when you play this game, what's your preference? Do you like just regular analog stick control, or do you use the gyroscope or combination?
Okay, Rissa, my password is...
What is your password?
3, 2, 5. 6, 3, 2, 5.
So 63... 20.
Wow! So a professional tournament player plays like you guys. He uses the gyro. Or they use the gyro. I'm sorry, I don't mean to misgender if anything.
Oh my god, missiles!
You know, when you can move. Come on, what the heck? When you can move the controller to aim?
Oh. Yeah, you can.
That's using the gyro, the gyroscope. Join right after, so just wait, okay?
I'm at 100.
Don't get into anything else, you know what I mean?
I'm at 101.
I'm gonna practice with the
copy
bot.
Oh.
Oh! I don't like.
They gave you the hammer.
I don't like when I get smacked because when I get smacked, I feel so like when I feel like somebody's being mean to me.
But they're like, not being mean to you. They're just playing the game. That's what the game is, Mama.
Oh my god, oh whoa. How did that line get to me? Ah! Ah! Ow! Jeez!
Wow. Deeb? Your kind of name is Deeb.
Yeah, what the heck is that?
Probably should have used that bomb in a place where there was like less blue ink.
I just did it because I saw a little bit of ink. I tried to cover.
Yeah, they got you.
Most of the ink.
They got you. All right, now you have to back out of here and then join that room. Remember, what was the password?
I think it was
632 something.
6325.
6325, okay?
60, that's an interesting code.
6325.
I hope that's the one. That
Wait,
should
no,
be
no,
the
no,
one.
No, 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 no. I want to get out.
Back out.
Get out.
Get out. You got to get out.
I don't know how. No! Please wait.
Feels like whatever.
There you go. Now you have to join the room.
I first need to change my weapon because...
Oh, right. Yeah, you said you were going to do that.
Yeah, I got a new weapon, this one, but I didn't get any new.
Oh, okay. So your password is usually 1765.
Wait, he's got something.
They said 6325, I think.
6325. Yeah.
6325.
Oh no.
What did you do? That's two.
6325. 6 3 3 2, 5. So it's in a square.
Let's see if it's correct.
It's correct! Yay!
Alright, you guys are in.
Okay, all set.
We're gonna be on probably until it's 7:45 now. We might actually just be on until 9, because 9 o'clock is when their bath time is, because it's the summer. So because summertime, I'm letting them stay up later. As for streaming later, I hadn't really planned on it, but I'm totally down. So, you know what, we'll just say yes. The answer is yes.
One,
I will be
two,
streaming later.
Three. Team,
you guys are
one,
on another one-on-one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, you guys are on another one-on-one. I don't understand what happened.
7, 8, 9, 10.
Did you pick the right mode?
Yeah. It's not 24. It's private.
Oh, okay. Oh, so it's just a private. Oh, what the heck?
Ha 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 ha!
Yeah, they did a. They're in a private battle now. I don't know if that's what they meant to do. They did set up a room. So did they do the wrong game mode? You have to. All right. So you have to do. You have to do turf war.
Four.
You did private match. You have to do turf war, Bella. So when you guys finish this one, you gotta back out so you can set it up properly.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13.
They're playing hide and seek.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Whoever gets first, they gotta count.
Their bedtime is at 10 o'clock, so I'll say 10:30. Is that good? Can you do 10:30? EST.
Woohoo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Chris and Gary are on the already. I'm done.
I'm coming. The monster is coming to get you. Dun, dun, dun.
What movie is that?
No, it gives you a boost.
Oh, that's not the bomb thingy?
No. Oh, Bella, you should have not done that. And it's almost the end.
All righty.
I got splatted at that.
All right, so you have to back out, and then when you make the room, you have to pick, instead of private match, you have to pick turf war. Okay.
Wait, who won? Is it me?
Yeah. It says your name on the bottom.
Yay! I wasn't paying attention.
paying attention means listening to somebody.
All right, so you have to, because we have to get this set up right, guys.
And then.
So you have to make a new room. Right.
A decoy.
It gave you a decoy.
Oh, this is the bomb. These are decoys.
Decoy.
And now okay. I'm gonna get the copy.
Or maybe you can set up the gaming. I'm gonna try to set up this room because you guys are like killing it.
Green.
We're gonna figure this out.
No, you just go into the
and then why trade a room?
No.
I want to do a password. Okay.
What? What do I do? If you know everything.
No, you just wait for that thing to be that purple.
I'm trying to make a room so that you guys can just do this. All right, you already did it?
Mm-hmm.
And you picked her for?
Uh-huh.
So you set it up already. All right, she already set it up. So just.
But it says I'm on a gray path.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get up to speed on this. I need to start playing some more Nintendo Switch at some point. But yeah, Iroh, how's 10:30 sound?
It still says you're on private battle.
And thank you for what the heck? You still have it in private battle, it said.
I don't understand. I'm on turf war. I created a room on turf war.
You did?
Uh-huh.
All right, we're gonna figure this out.
That's the map.
That's the map.
There's the map menu. No, it says turf war.
Then I don't know what's wrong.
So then, yeah, just join.
Just join.
And your password again?
I don't have the password.
No password?
Wait, what? Wait, I think it's the other one.
6325? Try it. Maybe it gives you the...
6325.
Try it.
No. What?
No, there. It says you're on.
Oh, that was a... So it kept the other one. That's a little weird. All right, just, yeah, okay. So, get in.
Yeah.
Joining. Come on. Ha-ha!
Ha-ha!
All right, now. Now it's done the thing.
Where are you?
Thank you so much, Sarumitsu. We're learning, we're learning. Might be. I think it.
Of course.
I don't know if I think the of course was for thanking them for helping us.
Wait, are we on the same team?
Yeah, we are. Yay.
Nice.
We're still on the same team.
Don't just flap around though. You gotta do it. You got your name because you went by two aliases. What are those aliases?
Oh,
one was American and the other one was Japanese.
What?
Saruki and Akamisu. Oh, that's cool. So Sarumitsu is just a blending of the two. I got my name Psycho Sai because my name is Simon and you can put the rest together. And Iroh never answered the question.
Iroh, you
never answered the question about whether or not 10:30 is okay. If you're still there. I know he's at Taekwondo right now with his daughter, though, so I get it. It's probably too Taekwondo dealing? What am I saying? I'm just saying stuff now. Now I'm just talking again. Okay, cool, awesome, sounds good. Great! Oh my god, so, Psycho Sai 1989 here will be teaming up with G-Iro Gaming on Trovo. I'm not sure if he'll be streaming, probably not, but we'll be gaming together, so since I'll be streaming, we'll be gaming together. Like, either way, check us out, 10:30 p.m. EST, that's 10:30 Eastern Standard Time. I don't know what the conversion is, and I'm not trying to do math.
We're in danger, really!
And now I'm super excited because we haven't streamed together in a while, so this is going to be like, this is going to be nice. That's me admitting on the air that I miss you, bro. No homo. The super tea kettle scream. Oh god. It hurts, Arisa. It hurts.
I just couldn't hold it in. I was so scared if I was gonna die.
mean, don't say that, splatted. If you're gonna get splatted.
You're like straight up tea kettle scream right in my right ear. And Bella, you gotta move over. You gotta be more. Look, there. So they can see you.
I can see you.
Are you playing again? When can Daddy play again?
You can play right now.
Wait, but you. I played with Arisa last time. I want to play with Bella this time.
But I don't have that much weapons, so this is the highest rank weapon I ever had.
The highest rank?
Yes.
So you have to level up your weapons?
Or you can level up so you can get other weapons.
So wait, does that mean that you could basically take like the base splatter and like, you know, well, I guess I can't play right now. Mommy's calling. Hello?
Hello.
What's up?
How are you?
Chilling. Me and the girls are live on Twitch right now playing Splatoon 3.
Okay, I'll let you go.
No, it's fine. I don't mind. I don't mind taking the call on air. I'm already on air taking the call now. But alright, yeah. No pressure.
Yeah. And then I got them.
So you're gonna call later. What time are you gonna call? We're gonna be probably on tomorrow.
Yes!
Nine?
Good one!
Yeah.
Alright, sounds good. I'll talk to you then. Bye bye.
How much?
Oh, okay. So it's just. I thought that you could take, like, the base weapon and make it, like, level it up to be, like, the strongest thing on the planet. I love doing stuff like that. Min-max dumb stuff.
No, you just level up your weapon so you can get different weapons.
I understand that.
If you win,
it's like a start, like they give you stars, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what Sarumitsu was saying. Sent waves of ink at you.
Somebody got me.
Yeah, but I am gonna get them back because I feel bad.
Only one line of weapons that you know that's like that? Server maintenance is going to happen. Oh, they're all Splattershot Junior, Splattershot, Splattershot Pro, and the Hero Shot Replica. Oh, but they're all separate weapons. So wait, my daughter's saying that they said something about server maintenance. I wonder, is the freaking game gonna go down? Will they not be able to do it online? And I wonder what time they're on, because they said 7:25, right?
7:25.
7:25. Yeah, that would be. I don't know. Oh, you guys won.
Oh, Rusty, you need to get new clothes. I don't like your rusty clothes.
No, that's the only clothes I had. I ordered some clothes, but they forgot to put
them
back
in. Oh yeah. So yeah, it is gonna happen. There's gonna be server maintenance soon. And
what is a server maintenance?
Server maintenance means that they have to maintain the servers that host the online progression. So you guys won't be able to connect online for a little bit while the servers are being maintained by the company. that released Splatoon.
Oh, thank you.
So there's a new update basically balancing weapons. So the server maintenance is part of balancing. I see. Either tonight or tomorrow night. Okay. So you guys just keep playing until it disconnects, if it disconnects. If it doesn't, then it's happening tomorrow night and not tonight. See, now we know.
I'm gonna go get my clothing because I really need new clothing because my clothing has the lowest.
So that means you guys got out of the room?
Yes, I got out of the room.
All right, you guys are gonna have to rejoin the room after then. You're gonna have to make it again. You know what I mean? Right?
Yeah.
But she's getting clothes right now.
I'm getting clothes because my clothes are ripped.
And get new shoes.
New shoes too.
And clip. And now.
Wow, so you have to.
Wait, get some new
shoes. So you have to keep your drip fresh. This game's crazy. Wait, you gotta keep your weapons fresh, you gotta keep your drip fresh.
Yes.
Why is Splatoon so gangster? Yo, look at my dude right here. What is this guy? What is Nails?
I don't know.
Is he a shrimp?
He's a shrimp.
He's a shrimp, right?
Yeah.
I'm seeing that, right? They got a whole bandana. Yo, this dude, look at him.
He's like your style.
Right? I'm telling you.
He looks dumb.
This is merciless, yo.
I have to admit it, but he looks dumb.
Alright.
Wait.
You guys still customizing?
Yes. Next, off to shoes.
Let's hope you guys can still connect. Let's hope that the server maintenance.
Who are you? Are you a moose?
Okay, do I look better now, Dad?
Daddy.
I don't even remember how you looked before.
Daddy, is he a big mosquito?
No, he's... He has claws like a lobster or a crab.
But crabs don't look like that.
I don't know. I can't see the rest of his body. I think he might be a crab because I see he got multiple legs going on. What is this guy?
I don't know. It's like a mosquito, lobstery, crabby thing.
He's a crustacean of some sort.
Let's. Daddy, which shoes do you want me to go with? This one?
The Michael Jackson ones.
This one?
Nah, don't do that. Go which ones you wanted. Those look good. The red ones?
Yeah.
Those look cool. I like those ones.
Oh, yeah, they actually do.
Those are good ones.
And in quick.
Oh, wow.
I think I have those shoes, too.
Those are nice. You have nice shoes.
I have those shoes, too.
You got nice shoes.
I got those shoes, too.
Aw.
Please.
That means you're matching. Look at that. That's so cool.
And then this can go with this or like this. But I prefer this.
You still buying clothes?
No. I'm just looking around.
I'm still gonna wear my mask. But I look even more fresher.
Because I still don't know what I'm gonna do, because there's a lot of stuff you can do. I'm gonna buy
new... Yeah, but you guys have to get in matches. Don't you have to play together?
Yeah, but I'm gonna get stickers and plushies for my locker. I need more stuff.
You have a lot of stuff in your locker already. You just really love the locker, don't you?
Yeah.
And this is my locker.
Wow. I can tell how my kids are going to be when they get in high school. When you go to high school and junior high school, you have lockers. Like in real life.
Uh-huh. But this is my locker.
I'm just going to waste
That's
all my...
Mine.
I don't know, though, if schools still allow you to even decorate your locker. I remember I used to be able to do that in my school. I don't know if it's still a thing, because schools have become so totalitarian.
I'm done getting plushies and stickers. I already wasted all my money.
All of it? We have 5,490.
Okay, I'm going to get some
Is that not
new
enough
stickers.
To buy stuff?
I'm going
to
get some new stickers.
I've gone shopping enough.
I'm going to get some new stickers because I really...
Well, the girl spoke.
Because I really want, Bella,
I'm gonna play cards with this guy.
My locker to cards. Be famous, and I want to kick everyone's butt.
Okay, so what are you gonna do then? Are you gonna?
I'm playing cards with this guy while I wait.
Oh my God! No.
You guys gonna set up a match or something or what?
We can.
Let me get some stickers. Okay. I should go to
Oh yes, yes. This one. I could place it here. Ha! Yes, I got. That's where our rank score is. Okay.
So you start buying stuff.
And Daddy, that's where our rank score is. I'm gonna use this one to defeat him right there to kick his little butt. We use the same thing. Wait, 25. I'm gonna use my flattener thingy.
Let me see what the code bag
is. 39.
What is the point of this game?
No, you just have to get the most points and the score is right there.
Yeah, I just don't understand how you get points.
No, how you get points is you just put the highest or lowest blocks like that over there. That's actually your ink, how much you're spreading. And I'm actually in the lead. We both did a game!
Whoa.
Oh no. Can I place it here? No. Wait, I might have to pass for this one. Jeez Louise, why do I have to pass? He didn't pass. He's soon gonna have to pass.
Actually, I'm gonna match this with my banana aces. I got new shoes, okay? No. I'm all yellow.
You can turn them.
How?
Rotate.
How? Use R or F.
No, use Y or X.
What does this look like?
Okay, I look yellow now. I look yellow.
Move it up. Up. There.
Ooh, the frying pan.
Ooh. What kind of pizza did you have?
Oh, I can't use any of my cards? Dang it. I have to pass for this one. We both passed. We can't use any of our cards. We both.
Well, you can get your special one. Special one. You can get your special one. I'm waiting, okay? I'm just looking around.
You should probably make a room so that she could join it after this. So you guys can play.
Here. Good. My super move! Keep hurt! Uh-oh, brother.
You can use that big one. No, not that one.
Ugh, I know that feeling. Sometimes I don't end up eating until I eat dinner, and that's like the only thing that I've had all day. And usually, it's discovered when I realize that I have to cook, because I cook every day. So...
How do I place it?
Turn it. Down. Down. All the way down. Move it to the right. Keep moving it. See? You have all that space.
Help her! Ha!
So you set up a room?
I'm setting up one more. And then I'm waiting for Rizal.
All right, let's finish this up, and then you gotta join the room, okay?
This
this one on the waiting for ya. Cause I can't put it. I'm gonna use my tank. My other tank.
Really?
Well, at least you beat him.
Yeah, at least I beat him.
What name is that? It's all like Japanese.
At least. Wait, rank? Rival deck. No. Nah.
All right, now go to
the lobby so you can join.
So that you can join the
wait,
game,
I
want
to do something. Look, I can't fresh it, I guess.
Rissa, just go to the lobby so you can join the game.
I'm gonna go looking like I'm a professional, like a stupid professional.
I don't even know with these two anymore. Your guys' guess is as good as mine when it comes to these two right now.
Hello. Yeah.
There you go.
Yes, I see you.
Jenny.
Excuse me, sorry about the yawning.
I'm gonna flip my pen.
Yawning board.
Dad, you made me yawn.
Ooh, this one looks like a good weapon. I want the helmet. Helmet.
Awesome. That's awesome. Oh, yeah, awesome. Yes, definitely. Let us know. Because I know, if anything, I can let their mom know, and she'll have it put on for them when they when I'm at my gig.
There we go.
So that'll be really awesome, because I know they really love this game.
Wait, what?
There's a tournament that Sarumisu is playing for this game on Saturday. Saturday, I'm gonna be doing a show. I'm gonna be playing a live show. But I'm gonna, once they tell us, I'm gonna tell mommy so that mommy could let you guys watch it. If you guys wanna watch the tournament.
Can't wait to see it, Sarumisu.
Yeah, me too.
So the long shot?
Yeah, the long shot.
Yay! I missed it. I dodged it.
Super bomb.
I got a helmet.
Super action movie.
Movie. We are already in danger. Actually.
Oh, man.
Missed it.
Oh, ooh, good. They wilding with some bombs. They going
in with the bombs. I got Papacito.
Papacito?
Uh-huh. I don't know who that is.
That would be so funny if their name is Pobrecito. Oh my god.
Oh my god, they got me. Cut!
Woo!
To the ground.
Watch out. Ooh. Watch out behind you. I knew it.
Wait, what is that?
I got
Twister.
Twister?
Yeah, I got Twister.
Oh,
Twister.
Host is your mutual on Twitter. I'm not sure what that means exactly. I don't really do Twitter.
I try not to scream, Daddy.
Ah! Dang it! Somebody spotted me.
From the splash tag alone, 90 wins? What the? Holy shoot.
The Neo one. The Neon.
The Neon.
Ah, okay, mutual followers, all right. Oh, that's pretty awesome. Wow, I haven't done anything in the vein of a video game tournament or anything competitive in a long time.
We won!
I used to play Mortal Kombat competitively.
Yes!
Then that became a toxic
environment. We won!
I don't know if you heard any of that just now because my daughter was doing guttural freaking death metal vocals. Did you hear that?
We won! We won!
I got a helmet.
Oh, you heard everything? Okay, cool. You're using a charger right now.
I'm gonna do this. Wait, the Dulex are actually super high priced.
I didn't shoot from that far, yeah.
The Dulex are high priced.
The blimblet, what?
These little things
the
that
blimblet,
I'm...
The blimblet.
These little blimblet, things blimblet, that I'm blimblet, holding... Daddy, listen to me. These things that I'm holding in Splatoon 3, they're very, very high priced and they're very rare. So I'm trying not to use them that much.
High priced weaponry.
Battle?
What are you, Morica? You don't get it. You won't get that. You're not gonna get it. You're too young. I'm sorry.
Battle time, guys! That means we have to battle
it's
people!
It's battle time!
Battle. I will battle.
Yes,
a
pumpkin!
Yeah, pumpkin!
I like that you guys have green right now. I like green. Green and yellow. Those are two of my favorite ones.
But pink and yellow.
Can you have black ink?
No.
They never let you have black?
No.
They don't let you have black.
Anarchy is the new ranked mode. Oh, I see. Right, the color is still the same. Because I think I remember in Splatoon 2 ranked mode was on.
Shoot. Ow.
I'm starting slowly to remember things. Oh my god. You got rained on, man.
No. He got me and then I got hit.
Yeah, you got rained on. They shot it like rain on you, like the rain that's outside when it rains, you got rain on it.
Like this?
X rank is blue now. Oh wow, so it's just...
Oh my god!
Right when I think I'm learning something...
Somebody help me!
What the heck? Both of them today just...
Got you! Yeah, baby, yeah!
What is with your evil maniacal laughter? You laugh like a cartoon 90s freaking villain.
I'm the Joker.
Mommy, I'm headed to you. I'm Bella. I'm headed to you.
I got
myself for you.
And I got myself squatted.
So I think there's a lot more that they have to do then to even be able to get that.
Okay, we're doing pretty good.
Like, it is a mess right now.
Yeah, it is definitely a mess.
Ow!
Ink.
I got inked on.
Took out that big one.
We're gonna win. I think.
Whoa, this is gonna be a close one. This is gonna be a close one, you guys.
Oh, we won.
Wait.
Yeah! Yes!
Keep on
yes!
Why are you screaming into the mic? Stop.
You yes, we did it. Suckers.
You have to get S plus 10 to keep your rank at the end of the season. S plus 10.
And Sarumeru?
Sarumisu.
Sarumisu? There's a 10 X battle in a sweat fest. So if you want to get in a sweat fest, you can.
A 10X battle?
Yeah! 10 times! Mm-hmm. So if you want to do that, just. If you want to, you can just do it.
What? I think they know that.
Yeah, we've been playing this game for a long time!
Yeah, 4 months actually.
Really? Actually, one. 1 year.
1 year? Has it been a year?
I think.
Wait, no.
I don't know when this was. Oh, yeah, I won a 100X battle during the last Splatfest. Wow!
What? That's cool. Really crazy! Well, congrats if you won it. Just congrats. Wow.
I don't think she knew what exactly she wanted to say.
Get him, Bella! Get him!
Yo, stop with the screaming, please. You're killing me here. Oh my god. I guess it can't help. Great,
great.
They're both killing us.
Oh, jeez!
That Baxter Stockman made.
Oh!
Oh, wow. That came out of nowhere.
Sometimes when you get splatted, you actually have a gum. You actually splat a bomb. You accidentally splat a bomb.
And that's good.
I don't know, man. I think you guys are getting kind of eaten up in this one. Oh, wow. It looks really bad.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Just
oh, no. Look at the time, Daddy.
Right? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012 is so underrated. It's slept on. 50 wins from that tag. Holy cow. Yes, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012 was so good. It's literally one of my favorite iterations of the Ninja Turtles.
I feel like it's so easily
slept on. It's kind of aggravating.
I even
enjoyed their interpretation of Casey Jones. They just did so many cool things with it. Yeah, it got a little crazy with April, but it made her more important than she's ever been. So, you know, there's that. But the epic way that at least what was the ending for me, was when they thought that they lost Splinter, and then we had the voice change, the voice actor change for Leo.
Oh, jeez. Dad, look at it!
I feel the same way. Don't worry. I get it, too. I feel the same exact way because I've shown it to so many people. My sister loved it. And she didn't like anything Ninja Turtles before that. But, yeah, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012, it's painfully slept on in a way that's aggravating because they made such a good show. It's just they were actual teenagers, and they felt that way. It felt to me like if Teen Titans was made again, but it was the Ninja Turtles this time, which I thought was freaking awesome. I even liked the CGI art. It wasn't bad. But that iteration of Splinter is an iteration of Splinter that I really am in love with. I think it's the quintessential Splinter as far as I'm concerned.
And he's gonna rematch.
Oh, you're gonna rewatch it tonight? You know what? You got me in the mood. I think I might end up watching it too. But oh my god.
Two of the splat thingies! None of them have the long splat thingies! And me and Bella are guarding the splat charger.
No problem.
So me and Bella are splat chargering duty.
Sorry, Lisa was checking the Nintendo app. They just rolled up on you.
You will pay.
Oh, what is that?
I guess that's like a defense dome. Like a shield.
You gotta keep on going!
Oh my gosh, we're actually moving on there. What's wrong with us?
What the heck is going on with us?
4,575,075 turf inked. 3,029 wins.
I got someone with the special.
Monstrous.
I got someone with the jetpack.
Those are absolutely monstrous numbers. Holy cow.
Actually, we're doing pretty good.
Oh man, you just wasted that.
I didn't know what to do. I never used that special before.
You guys can still take this. You got a chance. You can still do this. As a matter of fact, I think you might. Oh man, the tornado. Watch out for the roller. That's the downfall of the long shot. It takes long to fire.
No, we're losing.
Yeah.
First we got it and then we're losing.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you guys got put in the garbage.
We
are trash.
We need rollers, right? We need rollers up in this house.
Sediment.
Up in this house. What is this? Oh my god, my kids.
We need rollers, everyone.
Yeah, they had 3,029 wins. 4,575,075 turf ink.
What? You are smart. I have to.
That's crazy.
Wait,
that's some crazy numbers.
I accidentally did not change my weapon.
I forgot to change my weapon. Where?
Oh, you guys didn't change your weapon?
Yeah.
Then let me try.
Your weapon.
I'm not talking about changing the weapon. I want to play.
Oh.
You guys have been hogging the game. No, I don't want to remember nothing.
Okay. Just remember
what I am proud of is that I managed to place 23,000 globally in X. I really haven't played online that long. 23,000. Hey, look. It's like that. You know what I mean? Like, I don't play competitively nothing no more.
Get on top.
Not like I used to.
You can get on top of something, and from far away, you can shoot them.
I'm hating that the gyro is so sensitive right now. I really hate gyroscope controls, but that's just me.
You can use another button. Another control. You got it!
I know.
Nice.
What about mice?
Oh no!
I said nice.
Oh man! Right when I saw them, I tried to jump out of the way, and I was dumb.
You can't be dumb in this. And if you want to win, you have to follow your heart.
Follow your heart? You have to trust the heart of the cards? It's like Yu-Gi-Oh.
That's Yu-Gi-Oh. Somebody splatted me from
card game. That daddy used to play in high school. God! I really didn't want to play X until I got S+10s first, so I have nothing calculated.
Pay attention!
That makes sense. I was paying attention to the chat. You be quiet. Missy.
Pay attention, Missy, and listen to something, Missy.
Or you could pay the bill that is marked attention. And then you've paid attention.
Get away!
Oh, the gyro controls really kill me.
Use your special. And then... throw!
I hope that wasn't useless.
That wasn't useless. You just splatted it.
I'm just trying to get as much coverage as I can.
And you're on the
Somebody got me.
Daddy, you're in bad heck of danger.
You're in great danger.
Yeah, I know. I'm seeing it.
Next, I'll try to go as hard as I can on people. Because Missy me, somebody me, which is me, I forgot to change.
I know it wasn't somebody, but I was inking to freaking get coverage. That's the point of the game, right? Wow.
You have to battle and get ink of the coverage.
Whose attention and why are we paying that? Man, the gyroscope, for me, the gyro controls just don't, I don't know, I can't, I don't compute.
With me, they're fine.
So you wanna change weapon?
I forgot to change my weapon! I keep forgetting to change my weapon, this is a stupid weapon.
I
thought you were gonna use the roller.
Yes, I am.
Roller.
Hey, big buddy.
Helmet this time. I look good in the helmet. I actually do look good in the helmet, though, Daddy.
You look good. It matches with your sneakers.
Yeah.
And does this match with me?
No. Yeah.
Now I can roll over people if they're hiding.
All right. Get ready.
Almost time to ink.
Almost
one,
time.
Two.
The NES
three,
zapper. What kind of weapon is that?
Go!
What does the NES zapper do? It's like a regular regular splat shot. Whatever the heck. I like the NES zapper. It looks cool. I just hope it's actually good. Ooh. The NES zapper. because there's a NES Zapper that's modeled after the old NES Zapper light gun in this game. What kind of weapon is that? Ooh. Oh, they got right under you. Special. Oh, man, you ran out of it.
No.
Oh, you used it.
Yeah, this is
you used the shield, okay.
This is your shield. No! Shield me! Don't go away!
Come on, get coverage.
You gotta get out of here.
Pink is doing a lot. Pink is covering a lot of ground.
You gotta cover more ground.
Good!
See,
you're much better with the roller.
I didn't even see that person. I got someone. I got Ace.
Ink.
What the heck is Ace?
Inky, blinky, lemon squeaky. I don't think you're gonna get the proper distance you want. Ooh, watch out. Right behind you. Ah, you shouldn't have got the shield yet.
You got killed.
I got somebody. We have a wipeout. We have a wipeout.
We're gonna win.
Go. Get that coverage.
Wow, I was stuck. For now on, I clean bridges for lightning.
Somebody's bothering me. Help me, please.
But Bella. But Daddy, for now on, I can choose my character. Bridget.
Yeah, that's cool. That doesn't sound too bad. For a four-shot shooter with high mobility, you get the suction bomb and special weapon tacticooler. That's cool. I like that it's based off the NES Zapper because I'm an old head, so.
and then somebody's got me. With a booyah bomb.
I'm trying to cover up.
Oh my gosh, we do have
we got each other. That was so crazy.
We don't have that much coverage.
How did I get up there?
Okay, let's see what happens.
I like the splat charger, but I don't also like it because
still have two SNESs? Wow.
Wow.
Oh no!
So that's how I'm taking note of that.
No, the roller is not good.
The roller is good. You just went up against a good team.
I like the splat charger, but I kind of don't like it because it wastes your time and it shoots far so you can get people. But, so,
and
it's like a maybe.
My weapon.
Did you just say it wastes your time?
Uh-huh.
I'm going to change my weapon because I think I should change my weapon.
I got the Kraken roller. Because you get the Kraken with that.
Gimme, I wanna play. I wanna try the NES Zapper. I gotta try this. I gotta try.
That's not the NES.
Yes, it is.
Wait, you have two SNESs?
Yeah, they have two SNESs. That's Super Nintendo's. The old Super Nintendo. Oh, it's battle time.
It's battle time. I've been practicing my singing.
All right.
Tentacles in the middle. This time we're purple, guys.
Purple's another one of my favorite colors. I have a lot of favorite colors, you guys. I like colors.
Black and yellow together.
Ooh, they roll. I understand that now. Yes. Okay, roll.
I put on my slippers because
the floor is fantastic.
Wait, really? What?
It's the gyro controls.
You don't have to use that. You can use this.
I'm trying. What?
Is it even 25?
No, one or more players disconnected shortly after the battle began. Disconnected players...
Disconnected players who remained did... is not remaining in the battle who remained.
What?
So it's a draw. It's a draw. It's disconnected.
Alright, fine, here. I was doing good, man, and then the dang game. Dang game. Dango!
I really wanted the Splat Deluxe. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna check out my look.
Battle time!
Well, that was a waste of time, Rissa.
Alright, guys, we got about 20 more minutes.
But why do they keep on going with this one?
Ah, I see. Man, I was doing good, man. But whatever, she's gonna... You're gonna use the weapon I was using now.
Stop him!
Which honestly, I think is better. It might just be my preference, though. I like rifles, not bows. Okay, wow!
My friend, Jojo! Jojo Siwa!
Good job on that spot, Bella.
Yeah!
Look at that, you guys are covering each other's backs.
Bella, I'm on your back, so
I'm honestly on some teamwork stuff right now, and I'm really enjoying this. This is, I'm so proud of my kids right now.
She's gonna take revenge. Somebody took revenge. They have the Kraken. Jojo has the Kraken, who I defeated. Jojo.
Jojo
Siwa?
Jojo. Jojo Siwa.
Jojo Siwa is actually a famous YouTuber.
I spawned on Jojo again.
Yo. Get him.
Half. Plane in sight. Right,
I
Daddy?
I can't believe they didn't see you. I don't know what happened there for them, but hey.
No, he didn't. He saw me go over there because I was trying to chase him. He was chasing me, but he saw me go over there.
Wow! Alyssa, wow! You're...
And I splattered five people already.
After this round, no more rounds can be played. So this is going to be... This last round is going to be the end of the stream, most likely, because... It's already about to be 9, and because server maintenance, after this, you guys won't be able to play anymore. See?
Yeah.
It's gonna happen at 9 o'clock. Okay.
Guys!
Wow, that's interesting. It's almost like they chose the exact right game to play today. My kids know better than I do, I swear to God.
And we're gonna win!
I'll be back online. With my boy Iroh, we might be playing some Hypercharged Unboxed, if you guys are familiar with that. It's like if Small Soldiers was made into a game that wasn't the Small Soldiers game and was actually good. That'll be at 10:30 p.m. EST. Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, wow!
We are on fire!
Come on.
Did we win?
Yeah, we won!
A 4-star roller.
No.
It was so close. It was so close. Man.
No round could be played then.
Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna let you do it. Just see what happens. Cause they said at 9. So you might have...
It's 8:46.
Yeah, it's really close. Yeah, there you go. Man. Well, I guess the game's over.
Wait, no. there's another way, but we can't play together.
Nice. That's basically me in bands. I play every instrument, except for drums. Don't count on me for drums. I don't play no drums.
There's another way, but we can't play together.
But that's the thing, you can't play together. So that's gonna that's gonna be the end of it, unfortunately, for now, you guys. But provided everything goes right, we will be back tomorrow.
And if not, then we might go back on the day after tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching. Click the notification bell if you want.
That's on YouTube, hon. But. Actually, yeah, no, there is a notification bell on Twitch, too. We actually did that before.
Daddy, look.
But, yeah, thank you, guys. Thank you guys so much for having dropped by. Nice. Thanks so much. We got a new fan, you guys. Thank you so much for having stopped by and chilled with us, Arumitsu. Thank you for dropping by, Iroh. We're trying to keep it consistent, so we may be coming on 7 p.m. EST. Pretty much on a nightly basis throughout the week. That's also, of course, working around some of the other stuff that I do.
Forgot my gear.
More on that, in future situations. But thanks again.
Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time. Bye-bye. Yeah. Have the best day ever. Yeah. What?